like this was day two at Yale for me, and it was such a jam-packed day. Like, I had so much going on. I was getting a tour of the Yale School of Management, and I was going around doing all sorts of things at Yale, and it was just a fun day. So let's just roll to the footage of me getting a tour of the Yale School of Management.
Okay, so this school is quite nice, in fact. So from my understanding, it is like 3 years old, and the offices and all the buildings are really modern and really nice. So you look at this part right here, John Kerry gave a speech a couple days ago there about climate change. And then this is a classroom we're in right now, and it's beautiful and gorgeous. Like, everything in like the school management here is like state of the art, and it's beautiful and gorgeous. Like, the architecture, just everything, it's phenomenal. I would love to go here one day. Alright, so now we are going into, I guess, one of the bigger libraries at Yale, and we're about to explore it. So it should be pretty awesome. You'll see some fun stuff.
That chair's kind of cute.
Look at all these books.
Just vlog me. Just like put the camera at me.
Is it recording already? Yeah. You're there.
Yeah. Lit.
Are you gonna give me a high five?
This is Yale. Am I at Yale?
So take my hand, let's take a dive.
I've never had it, I don't know if it's good.
Alright, I'm down for whatever.
Do you like this kind of
oval tea?
Do you like non-tea flavors?
Okay. So, I haven't vlogged much for this whole day because I've been pretending to be a fake college student. So, yeah. So now it's like 9 o'clock and now I'm watching pottery going on right now. This is quite interesting. Alright. So there seems to be a lot of art here, in all honesty. Well, hence, I guess it's a pottery place, so I guess there should be a lot of art. So yeah, it's all pretty interesting. Like, I really don't know how to do all this. Like, what is this? Glaze fire, to be bisque. No idea what any of this stuff means. Pretty illiterate in this field. So I guess ceramics? Yeah.
This is so much better than nothing. It's open 24/7.
The stuff fly off.
There's a lot of stuff flying off.
She's falling in love now. Losing control now. Fighting the truth, trying to hide, but I think it's alright, girl.
Now I need to start with that.
Yeah, I haven't.
He's like my mom, I have to show
him. Alright, that's fine.
I'm starting to
self-esteem is fake.
No,
so now we're just wandering around campus, and it's pretty cool in all honesty. Like, the lighting is really cool, and there's a lot of security. You can see me open this door, like, everywhere to get into Yale. You need, like, an ID, basically, so it's pretty safe.
I'm giving it some heart and soul now from the darkest grace.
Oh, here's me being dumb, and, yeah, jaywalking. Kidding, I don't do that. Here's me getting scolded for not going fast enough. LMAO. Yeah, could be better at jaywalking, which I don't do. Oh yeah, and then this is us trying to get a midnight snack called Jinzi, but apparently on weekdays it's not open. So that was an L, so we just kind of sat there and it was pretty sad. So yeah, but we went into this supermarket next door and we were gonna get a snack. So yeah, well I guess, actually I didn't get a snack, my friend did. I didn't feel like eating. So yeah, basically we accomplished our goals. That was awesome, and that was our day pretty much. It was great. So yeah,
peace out, Mocktography.